A chota khyal in Raag Bhairav, a very famous one, Jaago, Mohana, Pyaare.
Jaago, Mohana, Pyaare.
Jaago, Mohana, Pyaare.
Jaago, Mohana, Pyaare.
Savali surat tori mohe man bhaave.
Savali surat tori mohe man
सूरत तोरी मोहे मन भावे
सावली सूरत तोरी मोहे मन भावे
सुंदर श्याम हमारे श्याम हमारे
सुंदर श्याम हमारे
जागो मोहन प्यारे प्रात समय उठी भानोदय भय
प्रात समय उठी भानोदय भय
प्रात समय उठी भानो उदय भय भानो उदय भय
भानो उदय भय
प्रात समय उठी भानो उदय भय
प्रात समय उठी भानो उदय भय
ग्वाल बाल सब भूपति आवे
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 सब
there's little less there
ग्वाल बाल सब
ग्वाल बाल सब
भूपति आवे
भूपति आवे
ग्वाल बाल सब भूपति आवे द्वारे धाड़े
तुम्हारे दरस को द्वारे धाड़े
तुम्हारे दरस को भूखे प्यासे
तुम्हारे दरस को भूखे प्यासे
उठी उठी नंद किशोरी
उठी उठी नंद किशोरी
जागो मोहन प्यारे जागो मोहन प्यारे सावली सूरत तोरी मोहे मन भावे सावली सूरत तोरी मोहे मन भावे सुंदर श्याम हमारे सुंदर श्याम हमारे जागो मोहन प्यारे।
Having sung the bandish as part of our chota khyal, as we call it, there is an aspect of taans. Now, taans come in two varieties. One is taans that are already set up, that is bandish taans we call, where it is written down and the student practices and it becomes part of their overall concert. The other kind of taans are taans that are improvised on the stage and you do not have any limit, as you're saying, it has to go 1 hour, which is one cycle of the taal, whichever taal you have chosen. In this case, we have chosen teen taal, 16 beats. So the taans can be improvised on the go. It takes a little bit of practice for that and imagination as to how to form those patterns. But as a start, we have introduced taans, very simple taans, derived out of the paltas that we have done in the previous sessions. So you will hear when my students sing, you will notice that all these paltas that we have already practiced is going to be used as a taan. Now in teen taal, which is 16 beats divided by 4 sections, the first section, the first beat is called the sam in any taal, and then in the ninth beat we call it khali, where it denotes the end of the cycle and sam denotes the beginning of the cycle. So, Jaago Mohana Pyaare is a bandish which begins on the khali, which is the ninth beat, and then the taans will start from the first beat. So, the eighth beat taans that they're going to be singing will begin on the sam and ends at the seventh beat, and eighth beat, and the ninth beat, we're going to start the song again. The Jaago Mohana Pyaare will be the mukhda, only part of the song we're going to be singing. 8 beats, and the rest 8 beats is going to be the taan. So now Asmi and Anahi are going to sing some very simple, beautiful taans that are all set to 8 beats with Jaago Mohana Pyaare. Can you girls sing?
Jaago Mohana Pyaare, Jaago Mohana, Sani Gama Padani Sa Sani Dapa Magari Sa Jaago Mohana, Sari Gama Re Gama Pa Gama Pa Dama Pa Dhani Jaago Mohana, Re Sa Gari Maga Pa Madha Pa Nida Sani Re Sa Jaago Mohana, Dhani Sa Dhani Sa Dhani Sa Nida Pa Magari Sa Jaago Mohana, Gama Padani Dapa Magama Pagama Garisa Jago Mohana Sani Dapa Magarisa Sare Gama Padani Sajago Mohana Magarika Sare Gama Pamagama Rikama Padapa Mapagama Padani Dapa Dama Padani Sani Dani Padani Sani Dapa Magarisa Jago